clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Simone here with Gray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. Two teams looking stark for a win, and we are set to go. love when you got a little heat inside the building, and this one's going to be electric inside the Metropolitan Division. James Ray for EA Sports. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. They'll need more than that to beat them. Hart's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Couturier's on the draw. Laying out of the play. Beautiful defensive effort. Hart's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shit gets wrong. This helps.
Couturier's an important piece of this club. They've been looking for him to produce. Couturier's a big name for this club, and they rely on him to generate offense. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Great use of the stick of the defenseman by Provorov. Up along the wing. And there's the save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
York stick handling in his own zone. And the puck
clears the zone. Jumps in. Slides his angle into the glove. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Lindblom's going to play it against the half wall. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Oh, and it's a clever save on the play. Picked up along the boards by Taylor. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Lindblom's letting the puck. Tries to squeeze on through, but that doesn't happen.
And that's defended perfectly. Nowhere to go.
The Flyers have the puck in the corner. Takes the feed from his netminder. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Play second period action. Stick around. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two.
He sees a brick wall. He wants to figure the way around it. He tried it there. Just can't complete the move.
No way for that shot to go through. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. Cut right by Atkinson. Great hits to play with the stick by Tippett. Battle along the boards. The Flyers have it against the wall. Couturier's got it along the wing.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Quick pass to Ellis. Throws it in. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Made the save on the play.
Pretty sleek right there. There's not much room between the player and the wall.
Steps inside. Puck scooped up by Ellis. Dumps it into the O-zone. Hart's going to elect for the face-off and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Hayes will look to win the draw to continue this power play. Two centers tied up. He was locked in there. On the attack on the boards. And he comes up with it. And he takes a shot. Stops him again. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
An ill-advised penalty, a bad time. One goal down, and now your penalty kill is going to keep you right there.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Flyers win it. Stops him in front. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Couturier set the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Gets a hold of the puck.
and they didn't get there.
Power play has expired.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Great use of the stick at center by Lawton. The Flyers take it along the wall. Makes the save as that goes off the glove. They shake the pressure from the defensive zone. He scores! With the third period next.
Short memory.
What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Steps across the blue line. And it's the easy save. The Flyers will play it in their own end.
Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
The Flyers will play it through the neutral zone.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck.
The Flyers will play it from the defensive zone.
Strike. The penalty goes to a really good job. They retain their lead on the backs of those four guys.
And now he moves it to Frost. And that's just out of reach. The Flyers playing along the wing. That's a textbook save by Hart. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Release the puck.
Couturier is known for doing his best work in the defensive zone. Guys, his stick-em-up zone ability, it's what allows him to make great use of his stick checking to defend his own end of the ice.
Great reach with the puck check. And the Leafs locked up blocking that from behind the net. And he easily stops that one.
Hart's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage.
Attack.
He sure didn't like it, James. He protests pretty good here, but that was not a penalty.
Carlin Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
Couturier's looked good, even though he hasn't recorded a point, guys. I think he's stayed engaged and has stuck with it, and that's why I'm giving him my vote for.
Possession here on the face-off and try to continue this power play on the right note. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The pass over. What a block as he lays out in front of it.
Yeah, you gotta be gutsy to get down and block a shot like that. Your team's ahead. You don't want the puck going near your goalie at all.
As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is in the penalty box.
Couturier is an effective stick checker in his own zone, guys, and that helps out his team's defensive game. We call that his stick-em-up zone ability, and it's what helps disrupt his opponent's attack.
And now it's grabbed by Ellis. We got a whistle offside to call. Getting into the later stages of this period, 2-0 is the score. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Their man's now out of the box, and they'll take advantage on the power play. Under a minute to go in the third. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports continuing coverage of the National Hockey League. Interconference Showdown, East Side, West Side, let's go.
is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Flyers start the possession as we are now underway. Just a simple save by Fleury. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Herrick pass and they can't connect. From the back of the cage with the puck. Quick possession along the wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless.
You can use all of your bench now. You've got a couple of goal lead, but don't back off. Still
the call.
Couturier is known to bring the offense for his team. Fleury is a great goalie who can steal a game for his club. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight, guys. Back to you.
Philadelphia is looking to break out. Quick feed to Couturier. Philadelphia's got it across the line. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
Minnesota's got a puck against the wall. And that's
when you look up at the clock and hope that they switch to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
Minnesota's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's the first.
And that's good enough. The Flyers take possession here in the offense. Kaprizov's got it into the defensive end. He grabs the puck here on the board. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Hayes and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Won the draw in the neutral zone. Spurgeon's got the puck along the wing. Unleashes a cannon! His reflexes on display tonight.
Hart's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good for him all the way out.
From the left wing, takes the feed.
Erickson has had a big night offensively, creating chances, making players around him the most dangerous player. Hey, this should have been part of the scouting report. A wild goal. It's a little late right now as his assist total continues to climb.
Time and challenge being laid here. Right up the gun into the attacking zone. Out front. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Denies the shooter on that play.
Successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get the work on that next one.
Trying to clear the puck. Here's a short pass to Dumba. Second frame almost done. Right outside of it now. Sanheim's taking it from his own end. And that one's broken up. Long lead pass to Lindblom. And sends it just out of reach. Dumba's moving the puck through his own zone. Still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Puck in his own zone.
is almost done.
The Wild have gained control of the puck on the wall.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead.
Here's a chance on the puck.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor through. He's got a puck away, but he gets caught.
And he tosses it up the pass. Off a stick. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And he makes the save on that play. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Minnesota's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers are tied up. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Moves around along the half wall.
Successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here and they've got a cap.
And that's not the side with the stick by Ellis. just here in the late stages of this frame. Minnesota's putting on one of their most impressive offensive displays we've seen in a while. The Flyers will play it in their own end. Puck picked up by Tippett. And a stick play set up. From the point, looks to make something happen. Face-off here, and this crowd still buzzing after what we saw just a few moments ago. Couturier's won the draw. That goes wide.
The Flyers can only shake the collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything for it. This is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
Guys, he's got great balance, and here on this play, he maintains possession after being bumped by defenders. He ends up scoring the goal because of that determination and strength, which is his unstoppable fourth superstar ability.
Tonight. it's on the line. How many times do we talk about East Side versus West Side? It's ready to go here on EA Sports. The official's there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. And they send it right back to him. Takes it on the outside of the frame.
That close is great, James, but I'd like a goal.
Grabbed along the board by
missed pass. Play is called for offside.
Barthel's turning helps him skate into new lanes to create space to make a move, guys. His elite edge's zone ability means he can carry that speed into those turns to keep the momentum on his side.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance on a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
Good reach, and a stick to knock the puck away. Turn that
second.
Domination. Goals almost at every turn. Hey, buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
From one point man to another. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Where's the escape hatch here? I mean, this night is not going very well. This penalty won't help it out either.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. See what they've got. Here comes the touchdown. Provorov's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Philadelphia's got the puck on the defensive end. Canada's got the puck along the boards. Barzal's got it through the neutral zone. Over to Severson. The lane was plugged down when that shot's blocked. And that's off a stick. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Great reach with the push check by Severson. Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Drives to the sweet spot! Right on the doorstep! The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Working the puck deep inside. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Team Kane has got a hold of the puck. Find his man. And now it's grabbed by Shabbat. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Mercer's gonna play the puck behind the cage. And that one's breaking up. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third to see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts at this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Flyers are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They have
and he's going after him here. Next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side, where this night has been a nightmare.
Severson's got it on the offensive end. Moves it on over to Couturier. possession play. Offside the call. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Hayes wins it. Angles it over to White Cloud. Feeds the puck to Sillinger. And intensely starts a wrap up here after that hit. Picked off by Hart. Team Canada's gained possession along the boards. Intercepted the pass. Can't get it to go. Right off the side of the net. Philadelphia's got a hold of it. Face-off looming. Lutton's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Puts it in deep. And he makes the save on that play. Nice third entry from the left.
Exceptional. They defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a ring.
Look at this here. He's getting right into the grill.
Yeah, well, the goalie's there, the players are there. Man, he's pretty feisty. Sanheim's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Team Canada's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Provorov. Taken by Dubois. Came up with the save on that play. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Pushes it across to Chabot.